Hey, Stella, what are you eating over there?
Oh, it's just some candy I was gonna eat.
You know you can't eat that, but thank you for being honest.
Yeah, I learned my lesson about lying. Remember? Sometimes I like to throw the ball around, like this.
Sounds like Stella's playing the old hit stuff of the ball game.
She better not break anything.
Now I'm gonna hit that helmet right over there.
Well, that was predictable.
Do you want to have a talk with Stella, or do I have to do it?
I'll let you do it.
Of course. Okay, I'll be right back. Stella, did you just break that picture?
No, I found it like this.
Stella, tell me the truth.
It was probably Jameson. He does that stuff all the time.
Okay, I guess I'll just have to go punish Jameson for doing it then.
Don't go lightly on him.
I have to teach Stella a lesson about being honest, and I think I have the perfect idea.
Whoa, that was a close one. I'm gonna go get a snack. Let's see, what is there to eat?
What's Stella doing over there in the pantry? She better not be eating my special chocolate.
My dad's special chocolate. I'm gonna eat it.
I knew it. Stella's eating my chocolate. I'm gonna take a picture of her to prove she's doing it.
Hey, Jameson. You've been up here the whole time, right?
I've just been sitting here reading a book like a good boy.
That's what I thought. Look, we gotta teach Stella a lesson about lying.
That's a tough lesson to learn.
So, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna pretend to kick you out of the house. That way Stella feels guilty for blaming you for breaking the picture.
Oh yeah, that sounds fun. Let's do it.
Hey Dad, can I have my iPad? Please, I'm just playing with my fake phone that doesn't work.
No way. I only give the iPad to little girls who don't steal my chocolate.
Well, I didn't eat your chocolate.
Oh yeah? Because it kind of looks like you in this picture.
Oh, you know what? That's my twin, Jessica.
Your twin? Are you serious right now?
Yeah, she lives here in the guest house.
That's it, Jameson. I've had enough. You are out of this house. I'm sick and tired of your lying. You need to leave.
Please, Mom, I promise I didn't do it.
Well, Stella said that you did it, and I believe her. Unless, did you change your story, Stella?
I mean, it could have been my twin.
Yeah, that's right, guys. Stella has a twin.
An evil twin, huh? Well, what's her name then?
Her name's Zoe. Yeah, she lives in the guest house.
That's interesting. You just told me her name was Jessica.
I mean, I have two twins, of course.
Oh, well, I guess you're off the hook, Jameson. It sounds like the evil twin did it.
You know, I've always suspected Stella has twins.
Let's go upstairs and play, Jameson.
So let's talk about these twins of yours, Stella. On the picture, they were wearing the same exact clothes that you're wearing.
That's why I invented a machine that copies clothes.
Oh, I see. That way you guys can wear the exact same clothes every day. Well, tell me how this invention works.
I would tell you, but I'm busy. I need to go to my room now.
Can you believe this twin nonsense that Stella came up with?
Maybe we should make up our own twin story.
Oh, that is a great idea, Jameson.
Ugh, I can't keep up all these lies.
Quick, Jameson, grab the dolls. I'll grab these ones.
Hey, you can't take those.
They belong to us now.
Let's take the stuff and run.
Bring my dolls back right now.
Ooh, what's all that commotion about? I better go check up on my family. But first, hit the subscribe button. That way you don't miss any more Stella Show videos.
Jameson, hurry. Let's stash these dolls in the closet. And then she'll never know where they are. Go in your room. Come on, let's go hide.
Hey, what are you guys doing with my dolls?
What are you talking about, Stella?
You guys ran into my room and took my dolls.
Oh no, you know what I think? That was our twins. They do stuff like that all the time.
You guys are making that up.
How come you're allowed to have twins but we're not?
I know it was you because you were wearing the same clothes.
Maybe they use that machine you invented.
That's impossible. They can't use that.
Oh yeah, because that only works for your twins. What were their names again?
Claire and Demi.
Don't you mean Jessica and Zoe? Unless you made the whole thing up.
Fine, I made the whole thing up.
So it was you who broke my picture.
Yeah, of course that was me. Who else would it be?
And you who ate my chocolate?
Yeah.
Well, Stella, your punishment will always be easier when you're truthful and you're honest about what you've done.
Thanks, Mom. I'll try to be more honest from now on. So that's why I don't lie anymore.
Stella, I accidentally broke your doll upstairs. I'm so sorry.
That's okay, Jameson. I forgive you.
That's big of you, Stella.
I learned how to forgive. Remember? Hey, guys, I'm really hungry. Cherries! These cherries look good. Mom, can I eat these cherries?
Okay, but make sure you don't spill anything on the carpet because it'll stain real bad.
Okay. Hit the like button if you like cherries too. I'm just gonna play with my dolls here when I eat my cherries. No, Mom. Please forgive me. I didn't mean to.
Well, it sounds like you understand that you made a mistake. So, I'm gonna forgive you.
So you're not gonna take away my toys after all?
No, it sounds like you learned your lesson. Just please don't do it again, okay?
Can you put the cherries back in the fridge for later?
Sure.
Well, that was easy to get away with. Hey, Dad, where are you up to?
Oh, hey, Stella. I'm working on some really important assignments for work, and I'm just finishing right now.
Wanna play Roblox with me?
That sounds super fun. Stay here. I'll go with the iPads.
My dad is taking forever. I'm gonna mess with his... I'm pressing this button, and maybe this button, and yeah, this button.
Whoa, Stella, why are you hitting all those buttons?
Cause it's fun.
Oh no, Stella, you deleted all my work. I can't believe it. For punishment, I'm gonna take away the iPads for 2 weeks.
Dad, I'm really, really sorry. I'm really sorry. Can you please forgive me?
You promise you won't make the same mistake again?
I promise, please, please, please forgive me.
Well, Stella, your genuine apology means a lot to me. So you know what? I forgive you.
Thank you so much, Dad. I have really learned my lesson. I promise I won't ever do it again.
Wow! This game's fun, Stella. Oh!
Hey, Dad, this is fun, but I need to go potty real quick.
Okay, Stella, I won't touch your iPad either.
Hey, Dad, what are you playing?
Oh, hey, Jameson, I was playing Roblox with Stella, but she left for just a minute.
Can I play for her while we wait for her to come back?
Oh, sure, go ahead. She kept it on for you.
Jameson, what are you doing playing on my iPad?
Dad said I could play it.
Jameson, you probably made me lose my game.
Sorry, I just want to play for a little bit.
No, you can't lose any of my stuff ever again.
Will you please forgive me?
No way, never. I don't love you, Jameson.
Aw, man.
Gosh, I'm gonna go get a snack. What happened to my cherries? Mom! Mom, you ate my cherries!
Yeah, I was hungry.
I told you to save them for me!
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
That's it, I love you, Mom.
Excuse me?
Okay, Dad, give me my iPad back.
Oh, hey, Stella. Well, I decided since you couldn't forgive Jameson for ruining your game, I couldn't forgive you for destroying my assignment, so I hid your iPad.
That's not cool. I'm gonna go play with my toys and leave you alone. What happened to my toys? They're right here.
Oh, hey, Stella. Well, since you didn't forgive me for eating your cherries, I guess I can't forgive you for making a mess with the cherries. So now I'm taking all your toys away and now you won't have any.
That's not fair. Dad took my iPad too.
Well, I guess you'll be spending time in the room by yourself.
I'm so bored. I should have forgiven Jameson and Mom.
Hey, Stella, do you want to play a game or something?
You would want to play with me even though I was mean to you?
Of course. You're my sister. I love you.
I promise I won't make that mistake again. And that's how I learned how to forgive.
Wow, you know what? I think that your good behavior deserves a reward. So you can have that candy after all.
Actually, I think I'll wait after dinner.
Why is that?
Let me tell you how I learned to be healthy. What the? Oh, I'm really hungry. I have an idea. I'm going to go get a snack. Let's see what there is. Oh my goodness! I'm going to have to eat some of that.
Hey! What are you doing?
I'm just going to get a snack.
Nope! You're trying to get that candy! How about you come down instead and we'll get something healthy?
Oh man. Don't forget to hit the like button.
Here, Stella. Eat these fruits and vegetables.
No. Yeah, no way.
No eating candy until you eat healthy. I'll wait.
Then you can wait.
A few minutes later.
Oh, I'm just gonna put my head down really quick.
He's sleeping. This is my opportunity.
Stella! What are you doing?
Nothing?
Hey, you're trying to grab that candy, aren't you?
No, I don't think so.
You're gonna have to eat something healthy before you eat that candy.
Oh, disgusting. That's what Dad tried to get me to do.
I'm gonna get you set up with something healthy. Meet me over by the counter. Now, where could your dad be? Of course, typical dad, sleeping on the job. Here's some fruit, and since he's sleeping, I'm just gonna feed it to Stella instead. He doesn't need it. Look at this delicious snack.
Oh, I can't eat this stuff, it's gross.
It isn't gross, it's nutritious and delicious.
Please don't make me do this, please.
Oh no, hey, I gotta take this. I'll be right back, okay?
This is my chance to eat the candy. My chance. Yummy.
Look! Stella ate all her food! Where did everybody go? I'm gonna go find them.
Yeah!
Let's see, where's this wife? Where's this wife? Oh, hey, babe! You're not gonna believe it! I got Stella to eat all her healthy food!
Really? Wow! That's so great! I think I'm gonna go get her a candy because she's earned it.
I'm so sick. I should have eaten all that candy.
I'm gonna go find Stella. But first, hit that subscribe button. That way you don't miss any more Stella Show videos. Wait a second. Stella didn't even eat her healthy food. Huh. Oh no, Stella! Did you eat all that candy?
Yeah, it was a bad idea because I got sick.
You know this would have been a problem if you would have eaten some healthy food first. Come with me, baby.
Okay. I can't do it. I can't eat that gross food.
Stella, just eat it. I promise it's good for you. Just have a little bite.
Hey, that wasn't too bad.
See? Told ya.
Actually, that's really good.
And how are you feeling now?
I'm feeling much better. Thanks, Mom.